Sandvik today has world-leading positions in three main areas. It's in metal cutting, it's for mining and rock technology, mines, drilling, both above and below ground, and advanced materials. The challenge we had when we started this project was we have a lot of expensive CNC machines, and we had no consolidated way of measuring and seeing how we utilize these machines. We have some local initiatives. What we got out of this was basically if the machine was running or not. No more data, no more specifics about how the machine was doing. So what we try to do now with this OEE system is to see if we have losses, what kind of losses we have, and what the efficient time that we utilize the machine. So with the data, they can do improvements. From Pi, we selected to use three components. First of all is the connectors. This is just to get all of the data out from the CNC machine that we have. The second one is we started to use AF transformer. Conny and his team set up standardized templates so we could use the AF transformer and export it into whatever consuming system we had. And last but not least, the historian. We restore all the data from the OEE and also from the MES system to create this dashboard that we can have out on the workshop floor. So the result that we have seen now is that we can get improved utilization by seeing a visual, everybody's looking at the same data to start with. And we can get real time feedback. The operator can see exactly what happens on his order or look at the historical data. It's made for doing local improvements, but you can have global improvements. Once we start to have more plants up, we can compare and see where best cases are and learn from each other.
Next step with Pi, as I said, Power BI with the integrator, to also expand more functionality than only OEE. We want to have a tight integration with SAP MI and start to use more connectors and interfaces. And we want to have a two-way connection to other production-related system, for example, DNC system and so on.
The payback calculation was that we're going to have at least 1% increase per machine a year in more utilization. And that's a given almost, because by just showing this data, machines get used in a much better way.